And welcome back to BRGY. The fam, ngayon naman to wrap it all up, alamin natin ano-ano ang mga natutunan ng ating guests from their slay journey. Pero with this one, gagawin natin to the BRGY way, tayo ay magagawa ng activity. So let's call this lights, camera, click. So we will give you a few words or symbols and all you have to do is to express your feelings or thoughts through poses. So as slay models, of course, you will definitely pose for us through these specific words as well. So are we G with this one? Are we game?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's start with our first pose for Abby. And your word is freedom.
Freedom.
How will you pose for freedom?
Freedom, like...
open arms. All right, love it. Okay, I guess Sauce needs to do a better job as well with that one. Can you top what Abby was doing? And your word for this one is
me. Me.
Ooh, it's all about you.
Me is.
Love it.
Yeah.
Super fierce.
Yeah. It's killing.
Yeah, a killer pose for everyone.
Yes.
And how about for Nana, your word will be pride. All right. It's more of a celebration for Nana with that one.
You know, we have to be happy who we are and we have to show the world who we are and what we can do. Come to celebration together, happy.
All right, let's do another round of posts. Let's start again with Abby. Magandang dilag. Now, let's do one for Sauce, and here it is. Applause!
I love you, Shana Kunha.
We can definitely see that, for example, us clapping, what will be
yeah,
your pose?
Like,
go Sauce, go
yeah,
Sauce!
Like, I love you, ooh. I love you, Mahakita!
Love it! Yeah.
Like that.
Another shout-out.
Shout-out.
Alright. Okay, and then another one for Nana as well. We can look for the last photo. So how do you pose, for example?
Run away!
Alright, of course, with all of those, let's ask more questions. What impact do you want to leave in this world, especially on those members of the LGBT community who are still somewhat struggling to come out and live their full identity? With Abby.
I want that they have to be true to themselves, never doubt yourself. And as a part of LGBT, I know mahirap mag-come out, but kailangan mo lang i-inspire yung sarili mo kasi marami talagang taong huhusgahan ka. So kailangan maging ready ka. You have to accept that some people will not accept you and they will discriminate you. So you have to be ready in that. But whatever happened, at the end of the day, you have to show who you are.
Accept who you are first is a support to do, because if you not accept yourself, who gonna accept you, right?
Believe yourself is very important, and don't listen when the people say like you are not good enough for the community or for the world, but actually you are good enough.
Now, of course, we would love to know, since this is all about slay and your whole journey as well, what makes you slay in life?
It's being fearless.
Slay is being fearless. Yeah. Got it. Short but definitely powerful from Abby. Sauce?
Believe in yourself. Just be who you are. So, didn't care. Just close it and keep going your way, you know? Just be who you are. You born like this, you have accept like this. Yeah, just don't give up, girl.
Yeah, keep moving forward.
Yeah.
I love that. And for Nana, what makes you slay in life?
Don't stop. You can slay, you can do. It's not just slay, you can do everything. Just don't stop.
Overall, I just want to say thank you everyone for being here with us. I definitely learned a lot. It's more about, for us viewers to be more accepting with the whole community as well. We definitely learned your struggles from before and how proud we are with every one of you who definitely powered through and just kept on slaying here from the Philippines to now going international as well, even from Thailand to international as well. So again, thank you so much for being here. And of course, this is your time also to promote whatever your social media platforms are. And shoutouts. Mo shoutout na kayo to your friends and family also, as well. Go.
Follow me on my Instagram account, ABS Ekalnir. Also my Facebook account, ABS Ekalnir. And shout out sa Ekalnir family and Sarmiento family. Yeah, I love you all.
Please support in the social media or it's Jola Lagoon official or with Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube channel. I have content, a lot of content there. So yeah, you will get some inspiration, girl.
Follow me on Instagram, Nanina underscore Sassy. And actually, you can follow all the girl in the Slay Model in the Slay Model Instagram also.
Lastly, I want to shout out Slay Model Asia, Slay Model Management, my second home, our second home. Sana marami pa kayong trends na maging welcome sa agency. More power, CCS.
So much love here in the studio right now. Thank you so much for sharing your story as well. And I guess we can end it with the word respect. We kept on mentioning that word, and I feel like it's a very, very powerful word for us to use. And every one of us here in the world just wants to live to the fullest without attacking anybody else. We just want to believe in our own dreams without hurting other people as well. So hopefully this is a quick message to everyone to just respect one another. We have our own struggles and we all have our own stories to tell, but at the end of the day, just respect one another and let's pull each other up, not down. And again, to all our B-fam, hopefully meron kayong mga natutunan. And for sure, meron kayong nakuha mga lessons from everyone right here. So again, thank you so much. Sauce, Abby, and Nana for being here. Again, congratulations for winning Slay!
Thank you so much for
and
having
And of course, B-fam, if you want to know more about our episodes here sa BRGY, pwedeng-pwede nyo mabalikan yan sa YouTube. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. And you can also watch all our other episodes through the iWantTFC app anytime and anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app via Google Play Store for the Android users and Apple App Store for the iPhone users out there, or simply visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. Again, B-fam, this has been your boy next boy, VJ Miranda. Here's the place to be. Be happy, be you, be RGY. Thank you so much.
Kapun-kap.
Kapun-kap.